paging Dr. Mike, there's a sloth in the emergency room. The Brookfield Zoo had an interesting time giving their newest animal a wellness checkup. The two-toed sloth Lawrence got a full health exam from the veterinary team to make sure he was okay to introduce to his fellow sloths and soon-to-be new friends. Thankfully, all was okay, and the three-year-old sloth is ready to move into his new habitat. We're sure little Lawrence will get moving after a quick nap.